Well, my family business was dentistry, but I always loved basketball. My family pressured me into following suit, so I got work experience at an orthodontist. Left the job after 4 years. I just didn't fit.
When I was a teenager, I loved setting up a camera in my bedroom and just filming my own little dance videos. But I was told I should choose something sensible, like accounting. Plus, they didn't think I had the body of a dancer.
I love being active at school. 100 meter relay, any athletics really. But one day, while I was running, I injured my left knee really bad. Slowly, my passion just faded away.
My passion's always been kind of to write poetry. Share a message through my poetry, but also to work with young people. Growing up in London, I was always around people who were into violence, which ended up with me getting involved in a situation that actually put me into prison. I kind of just saw my whole life and questioned everything.
My friend invited me to play basketball, just socially. Thought I would give it a go. Like old times. Got talking tactics and I realised how much I hated dentistry. So I joined the team and now I'm their coach.
The world of finance bored me so much. I just thought, screw it, and posted my dance show reel online. A local dance studio saw it and messaged me. And 2 years later, I'm their part-time choreographer.
Years went on and by then I was in the university. I saw the athletics team and I wanted to give it a go. I lost weight, conditioned, and got myself back on track. From that, I regained my confidence to compete.
At first, I almost gave up. To get back on track, I just started to look deeper into myself and what I really wanted to do. It was just a light bulb moment. If I could just break through and do what I want to do with my life, which is the poetry, I can influence other young people to step away from some of the decisions I made. I started to perform at different shows, and then one day I decided that I wanted to put on my own show. I'm a performer, I have a radio show, and there's so much more that I'm planning.